Question number 201. A company uses Microsoft 365. The company needs to automatically generate a daily email to each employee informing them about the following: outstanding commitment and pending follow-ups to email from other employees, documents related to the employees' meeting scheduled on that day. You need to recommend a solution. Which solution should you recommend? Option A, Microsoft Viva Advanced Insight. Option B, Microsoft Viva Personal Insight. Option C, Microsoft Viva Organizational Insight. Option D, Microsoft Viva Manager Insights. The correct answer is Option B, Microsoft Viva Personal Insights. Question number 202. A company implements Microsoft 365. The company needs a solution to support the well-being and productivity of employees. They want to provide each employee with information about their work habits and recommendation to improve their habits. Employees must be able to protect their time, stay connected with tasks and colleagues, give praise and take breathing breaks. Which solution should you recommend? Option A, Microsoft Viva Insight. Option B, Microsoft To Do. Option C, Microsoft Planner. Option D, Microsoft Viva Connection. The correct answer is Option A, Microsoft Viva Insights. Question number 203. A company uses Microsoft 365. The company needs to use Microsoft 365 products more efficiently. You need to recommend an analytics solution. Which solution should you recommend? Option A, Productivity Score Report. Option B, Usage Report. Option C, Endpoint Manager Admin Center. Option D, Microsoft Teams Admin Center. The correct answer is Option A, Productivity Score Report. Question number 204. A company uses Microsoft 365. The company wants to help employees find a balance between productivity and well-being. You need to recommend a solution that allows the identification of teamwork pattern that could lead to burnout. Which solution should you recommend? Option A, Personal Insight, Features of Microsoft Viva Insight. Option B, Manager Insight, Feature of Microsoft Viva Insight. Option C, Microsoft 365 Users Reports. Option D, Security Report in the Microsoft 365 Defender Admin Center. The correct answer is Option B, Manager Insights, Feature of Microsoft Viva Insights. Question number 205. A company uses Microsoft 365. The company wants to achieve the following: analyze and mitigate internal risks on data before they occur, set data classification policies, set data retention policies. You need to recommend an admin portal to implement this action. Which admin portal should you recommend? Option A, Microsoft Service Trust Portal. Option B, Microsoft Exchange Admin Portal. Option C, Microsoft Purview Compliance Portal. Option D, Microsoft Defender Portal. The correct answer is Option C, Microsoft Purview Compliance Portal. Question number 206. A company uses Microsoft 365 Analytics. The company wants employees to complete top priority work by scheduling up to 2 hours every day to spend on top priority work, silencing chat in Microsoft Teams during this time. Which feature should you use? Option A, focus plan. Option B, work pattern. Option C, digest. Option D, habit playbooks. Option E, insights add-ins. The correct answer is option A, focus plan. Question number 207. You are an IT director that is evaluating the capabilities of Microsoft Viva Insight. You need to describe the capabilities to the key stakeholders. Which three capacities describe Viva Insight? Option A, Viva Insight integrate directly with Microsoft Yammer. Option B, you can add Viva Insight as an app in Microsoft Teams. Option C, Microsoft Outlook includes an add-in for Viva Insight. Option D, a web-based dashboard is available for Viva Insight. Option E, Insights integrate directly with Microsoft Booking. The correct answers are option B, you can add Viva Insight as an app in Microsoft Teams. Option C, Microsoft Outlook include an add-in for Viva Insight. Option D, a web-based dashboard is available for Viva Insight. Question number 208. A company needs to optimize the search functionality of important information from meetings. You need to recommend a solution for the company. The first question is, a user that needs to automatically create a transcript of a recorded meeting should use? The correct answer is Microsoft Stream. Question number 209. A company is planning to migrate to Microsoft 365. The company requires a service that meets the following requirement: aggregates third-party training content and internal company content. Allow managers to assign, track, and report on training. You need to recommend a Microsoft Viva solution that meets the requirement. Which solution should you recommend? Option A, Microsoft Viva Topics. Option B, Microsoft Viva Insights. Option C, Microsoft Viva Learning. Option D, Microsoft Viva Connections. The correct answer is option C, Microsoft Viva Learning. Question number 210. A company uses Microsoft Viva Insight. For each of the following statement, select yes if the statement is true, otherwise select no. The first statement is, system administrator can access the insight of other users from the Viva Insight app in Microsoft Teams. The correct answer is no. The second statement is, managers can access the insight of other users from the Viva Insight app in Microsoft Teams. The correct answer is no. The third statement is, the insight in the Viva Insight app are based on a user's Exchange Online mailbox data. The correct answer is yes.